Now Herschel was a farm boy, hailed from up Prince Albert way. He farmed the quarter section there, but the darn thing wouldn't pay. So he'd supplement his income from that rocky prairie soil. Cause behind the barn was a copper pot and a big old copper coil. Now Herschel had a farm truck, bought in 1953, with a water tank sitting in the back where everyone could see. What they didn't know was beneath the hood was a big 426, and the tank in the back was filled with booze from the still out in the sticks. You could hear them alkies cheering as he thundered round the turn, cause his bow and arrow Kool-Aid was so strong that it would burn. From Prince Albert down to Moose Jaw, for the boys down by the tracks, here comes Herschel's Hemi half-ton with the hooch tank on the back. Well, last Friday, Herschel made his run down highway number 4. Well, that big old tank filled with you-know-what and his foot down to the floor. He was turning 117 when the radar he went through, and the RCMP were 5 miles behind when Herschel's tire blew. You could hear them Alkies cheering as he thundered round the turn, cause his bow and arrow Kool-Aid was so strong that it would burn. From Prince Albert down to Moose Jaw, pull the boys down by the tracks, here comes Herschel's Hemi half-ton with the hooch tank on the back. That truck rolled over 10 times, they say, and when it finally came to rest, there was rut-gut whiskey spilled all around that tangled, twisted mess. Then all of a sudden, the sky lit up as the cops came over the hill and saw the last remains of Herschel Schultz, cremated and triple distilled. You could hear them Alkies cheering as the thunder round the turn, cause his bow and arrow Kool-Aid was so strong that it would burn. From Prince Albert down to Moose Jaw, for the boys down by the tracks, here comes Herschel's Hemi half-ton with the hooch tank on the back. Yeah, old Herschel's out there making his run tonight. You might see him zip by. Mood is just about right, partly cloudy, they say. And old Herschel's got himself an old tank full of the good stuff, heading down in Moose Jaw. Those Ganny dances down on Moose Jaw, gonna be dancing someday, I tell you. Picking and singing with broadly and corn and gills. Old Hersh was a good boy. I don't think he deserved to go the way he did. Just wanted to make a little extra money.